3. That she was as old as she looked, but soon put that thought away and looked out at young trees sprinting, the merry children spilling out of their homes. Means the poetess realized that her mother had grown old. She felt pain for her, but soon she tried to get rid of this sad thought by driving her thoughts towards the trees outside. The young trees, although stationary, seemed to be running up very fast, as though they were sprinting. She also saw children running out of their houses into the playground. All these things were full of life and energy, contrary to her mother, who sat next to her. Extract number 4. But after the airport security check, standing a few yards away, I looked again at her, worn, pale. Means, the poet continues that when she reached the airport, she finished with the security check and stood a few yards away from her mother. She noticed her mother aging face, which looked so dull, weak and pale. Extract number 5. As a late winter's moon, and felt that old familiar act, my childhood fear, but all I said was, see you soon, Amma. All I did was smile and smile and smile. Means, the poet compares her mother to a late winter's moon, as the moon in winters is not shiny, and even her mother's face had also lost her youth and shine. As her mother was getting older and weak, the poet feels the fear of separation just as she used to feel during her childhood. As a child, she could not bear the pain of separating from her mother. But now, as her mother has grown old and is about to die, the poet feels that maybe this is the last time that she is seeing her mother. She tries to hide her fear. She then says that she would soon see her mother again. She says so because she does not want to lose her mother. Thank you very much.